If you are thinking you want to make a move, but you don't have someplace to go, you are not sure you can move out as quickly as a buyer may want to grab your place and move in, you should know a couple options here. One is called an SIP, or seller in possession. Simply put, it allows you to stay in your home after the sale of the property. This is different than a rent back, where you might pay to stay in the home by paying rent to the new owners of your home. With a SIP, you can enjoy the benefits of getting the proceeds from the sale without having to move out very quickly. Everyone has a different situation, so let's talk and see what you need. Remember, when it comes to real estate, you deserve the best and nothing less.